Hi, how are you again? This is Dr. Tony from Planned Pethood. Thanks for watching us today. And we're going to talk very quick about a very, very common disease that we see very often in puppies that is called parvoviral disease. Please, if you get a puppy or if you adopt or buy a puppy, be sure we complete the vaccine, the full vaccine schedule. Why? Because there is a disease that is called parvovirus that is transmitted in contact with the feces of other contaminated dogs, and they can get it really, really bad signs. We just had up a puppy, you're gonna see it later, and he came in the last five days showing some lethargy, not eating good, then very slow vomiting, and then just having a really, really bad diarrhea. What is the most common or typical sign in this disease? They just stop eating, okay? Then they're gonna feel bad, then maybe some vomit, and the final stage is just really bad diarrhea. It's a disease that we see it very common, okay? You really need to take care of this. You won't see it maybe in the States or several places, but in the tropical area it's really common. Please, you need to be sure we complete the vaccinal protocols and the protocol vaccines in dogs. And this protocol includes at least two or three of these parvo shot that it normally comes with other vaccines, and just complete it and before doing the rabies shot. Thanks for watching again. Please, if you have any question about the parvoviral disease, how to prevent it, how to diagnose or how to treat it, give us a call in business hours to the hospital, 944-2310, or 24 hours available to the cell phone number 9991-569806, or give us an email in plantpetmex@yahoo.com.mx. Thanks for watching us. See you next time.